How was your conversations this morning with Mr. Clinton?
It was very positive and very constructive and very warm. The most important that we were putting on the agenda this morning to be discussed the obstacles which we are facing and how the other side is not implementing accurately and honestly what had been signed in the White House between me and Mr. Rabin.
Have you had any conversations with Mr. Netanyahu lately?
No, not yet. But I had a permanent contact with him through different channels. I'm sure that as the United States is putting its weight and balance, I'm sure this balance will protect and will save the peace process.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.